another caller has been patiently waiting here for almost 10 minutes. Good morning, caller. What is your name and where are you calling us from?
Yes, hi. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. What's your name, sir?
Yes, hi. This is Steve Island of Pulse 19.
Good morning, how sir. How you doing, sir?
Fine. How are you?
Good, good. Thank you for calling into the Urban Cafe this morning.
Yes, a lot of the talk about the wall is just kind of a national conversation to inflate an artificial demand to live under the rule of the United States, whatever that is.
The United States government or something like that?
Yes.
Okay.
You know, it has a psychological impact.
I would agree with that.
And there's some things that probably should be addressed beforehand.
Such as?
Well, you had an advertisement for, you know, science, education a moment ago. There was a report in the National Geographic that was like last month or whatever it is, quarterly, talking about a microchip. The cover of it had a hand with like a microchip inside of it. Seems like something that could be of more concern, you know, than merely talking about the things that have been talked about over the last few years. You got satellites in the sky. I mean, what are they doing? They must be watching something. Are they pulling information off the devices?
So you're talking
about the information.
Sorry, well, yeah, like kind of Big Brother overlooking everything we're doing.
Well, I don't consider it Big Brother. I consider it Satan. And you've got this artificial intelligence, which is like supposed to be taking over people's jobs in the future. You know, like Science Friday tells us putting people's heads on porn stars or something, but it seems like it might be doing just more than that. You know, that's watching people.
So to your point, Levi, this is the kind of conversation you're saying, that the wall is distracting us from having a larger conversation about more meaningful things that are really going to impact society.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, at some point, people are going to have to think scientific and look at the results. You know, what have we spent our time, you know, on, and what have we achieved from it? And that should give you some indication of whether what you talk about is worthy. You know, much of these issues, like, you know, that are political, you could take abortion or what have you. You could take the opposing party and put them in power, and the issue doesn't change. So there's something wrong with that. And you know, when I say in power, I mean in control of the government. They've got the House, the legislature, and the executive branches and whatnot, and yet the issues they claim to stand for don't budge.
Okay.
So it seems that people are being moved in a direction, regardless of whatever party, and when I say whatever party, I mean one of two, is in power.
You've
got a political commentary unit, and so maybe, you know, the result should be looked at before you discuss, you know, any further.
Okay. Well, thank you, Levi, for your call this morning. We really appreciate your feedback. And, yeah, of course. And so.